Our first show of every week, and this week, that's today, Tuesday. Our friends at Kuby Energy give us a chance to refocus, to find the silver linings. We call it positive reflections. And I absolutely love this one. It's our feature today from Robert, who is in touch with us via our email inbox, talk@ryanjesperson.com. He says, Jespo, just a couple of days ago, on Sunday morning, we saw a request from the Edmonton Afghan Charitable Society. There was an emergency need of clothing for families that have just recently arrived from Afghanistan, families who left, in a lot of cases, with just the clothes on their backs. He says, once I explained to my kids what was needed, they jumped at the chance to help. He says, with the promise of their favorite shawarmas for lunch, meat pies, and yeah, even pop, they were automatically in. Robert knows what he's doing as a dad. He says, so we rounded up a whole bunch of clothes and winter items that maybe we didn't necessarily need or that maybe didn't fit anymore, and we headed to Rundle Park. We got there as listed, and there was already a huge lineup of cars with everything from toys to diapers to clothing. By all accounts, the people from the Afghan society were overwhelmed by the response. He says, and I'm not sending this in for positive reflections because I want any sort of recognition, but I want to highlight that in this ever difficult time we're all in, and with so much attention given to a select group of fools, we could use a reminder that our community is full of good people doing good things for many. He says, a special shout out to Real Talker Fatima, who pushed out this request online. She herself was there helping out. I was happy, says Robert, to put my privileged life on pause for a few hours, along with obviously so many others. If we want to live in good communities, we need to do good in the communities in which we live. Robert signs off, peace and love. This is the exact type of thing we're talking about when it comes to positive reflections. If you've witnessed or participated in or even benefited from a random act of kindness, somebody paying it forward, something that filled your bucket or changed the course of your week, we want to hear about it. You can send us an email anytime, talk@ryanjesperson.com, and make sure to tune in to the first show every week here on Real Talk as we wrap up with a positive reflection presented by our friends at Kuby Energy.